church right now, and I'm going to be heading to the Gtbank Lagos drink and food fair. So church was really awesome, but anyway, this is going to be like a mini vlog on the Lagos drink and food fair, and I wanted to take you guys along, so let's go. Hey guys, so I'm supposed to be attending a masterclass at the GT food fair, and it's supposed to start by 2:30, and it's like what, like almost 3 o'clock. I've been having to deal with this all. Oh my god, like the hold up is just so crazy. I'm so tired. The weather is like 90 degrees. It's so hot. Like, but anyways, even if I don't make it for the masterclass, yeah, we'll just go around, buy some food, you know, and check out the stalls that are there. But anyways, let's keep going. Hey guys, this is the chaos. This is the chaos that I have to go through. I had to park my car like far, far, far away. So now I'm just trekking, strolling, and I am tired. Looking at heels. Welcome to the Gtbank food and drink fair, guys. It's jam-packed, like the whole of Lagos is practically here. Wow. They even have an ATM machine. I'm hungry, so I need food. today I'm not going alone. Luckily, it's going with my brother. And my mom. Say mom, hi. Say hi. Alright guys, so we're going to try and vlog today.
screaming out.